crib can do it. Anybody can do it. All right.
Patrick Adams, did you hear me?
Boy, I don't know if you can hear that.
Real quickly.
I'm at the Ride for a Cure. And,
4 more minutes on the raffle, y'all. 4 minutes to buy raffle tickets.
4 minutes on the raffle. But we're down here at the Ride for a Cure.
Patrick Adams, will you come to the stage, please? I don't know.
Patrick Adams, go to the damn stage. But anyway, we're at the Ride for a Cure, and I have met some big channels. I met the Can-Am crew, and I'm shaking from it, so it was awesome. So I'm just going to walk you around, let you see some of the people. Maybe someone will say hi.
They got barbecue. They got everything you can imagine out here. You've got Mingo Holler Outfitters. Of course, you all know them. I ride with them a lot. I'm riding with them tonight. And there's a lot of people here, like I said. I'm not sure all the channels, but KRX Mafia is up here. We got everybody. I'm just so in awe because I met Jesse and his family. Speaking of Jesse, right there he is. And Jesse recognized me before I could say hello. So how cool is that? I'm famous. KRX Mafia is here. I do believe Sketch Nation is here. That's for short people. So I'm going to walk down here and let's go to the buggies. 336 off-road, they're here. So we got a little bit of everybody. Right there sits one of my newest subscribers. It's him. So I'm going to walk down here and just going to let you see how many people are here. And there's one of them right there. KRX Mafia right there. And he recognized me too. You know, this is like meeting your rock star people that you wanted to meet all your life. You know, you watch these guys on the YouTube all the time and you get to meet them. And it is something else, let me tell you. Nice looking Can-Am. And we got music in the background, so I'm gonna try and keep talking over it until we get down here. And if you can see it in the lineup, there's Jesse's side by side, the Can-Am crew. God almighty, you know, you get nervous and you can't think of the name. Well, look who we got there.
Oh, yeah,
we got some. I'm right here. We'll come back around and get to you in a minute.
Yeah.
But that's Jesse. And I could always think of his wife's name and the kid's name, but I'm just so in awe that I can't think of nobody's names. But they're both badasses. You know that if you've watched any videos. And I'm back riding tonight with my good friends, Tanya and Colin. That's my favorites right there. And then, of course, we got my cousin Sean. And my most gorgeous ride-along buddy. I've got April with me tonight. So, I'm going to see if I can step up on the back of this. I doubt I can, but try anyway. We're going on a night ride, so I'm gonna get off here and try not to hurt myself, and we'll see y'all on the night ride. All right, you see the signs, you guess where we're at? Back at Tacky Creek doing a night ride. Of course, I might have said that earlier in the opening part of the video. Got to meet a lot of YouTube channels that I like to watch.
the biggest channel that I like to watch, Can-Am Crew. Got to meet Jesse. That was awesome. And before I walked up to him, he saw me and said, "I know you." To me, that was big. That we're doing a night ride. We're here with Ride for a Cure. There was a whole lot of channels here. I'm riding tonight again with Mingo Holler Outfitters. Summer and Danny are our lead driver. So if you get a chance, check them out. Mingo Holler Outfitters. from a lot of good people on the other channels, and Danny and Colin and other people. So I've had good teachers.
Anybody can do it.
buggy.
Right.
Now, riding a bike on those trails, some areas they'll have rock, but not so much of it.
Thank you.
that hits it or misses and gets it.
Go!
You're getting a good taste tonight.
I know.
It made my day.
Yeah.
Slight rock yet, I'm still
say I've seen something on video is totally different than seeing it in person.
Oh my God, you'd not believe how
steep.
Crazy, yeah. And Sean went up it 4 or 5 times that one day like it was going to Walmart.
Yeah.
to get up. His tires aren't letting him bite. He will get up there. See it better, but just take my word for it. It's beautiful up here. Got my pretty ride or die with me tonight.
She's been here once.
Or is this you say this?